Frank Mills on September 12th right here in front of the Waverly. But unfortunately I lost his address. He was last seen with his friend, a drummer. He resembles George Harrison of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied in a small bow at the back. I love him, but it embarrasses me to walk down the street with him. He lives in Brooklyn somewhere and wears this white crash helmet.
The two.